think on the whispers of the wise. Thoughts filled with prayers and cooling pies. Here's where love has been. That's what you have seen. Self-aware, and why has it become almost nostalgic to speak out against what is being lost or found or left around or taken irreplaceably from our ground? And so I sing to quell this wild surging desire just to do something, and I pray for mobility of expression to pose questions in this vulnerable state, because there's one thing I'll always know that is true, and that's that I've never been.